All right, we're out here in Lake Michigan. I brought the Hukinators out here. We're gonna try to catch some fish. And what else?
That's it.
Here we go. Enough talking, and let's start fishing.
You know, my great-granddaddy and my granddaddy were raised up this holler. And this holler's home to me and mine now. Some of them city people look down their noses the way we live around here. But let me tell you, friend, us hillbillies can do a lot of things the city folk just can't do.
You got a cart?
We're gonna gather around on Friday night. Wanna have some fun beneath the pale moonlight. Well, I'm glad it's five. Work hard our way. Just got paid. Don't need no sleep. Say, come on, everybody. Can't you hear that sound? I said, raise your jug. And you holler real loud. We're American made. And he'll be that proud. Nobody gonna tell us how to live our life. Well, a day in these shoes will make a city boy cry. So come on, everybody, can't you hear that sound? I said, raise your jug, and you holler real loud. We're American made, and hillbilly proud. Every road I take leads me right back here. You can have your town, mix any he likes. We're gonna live this way till the day we die. Come on, everybody, can you hear that sound? I said, raise your jug, and you holler out loud. We're American made.
Hillbilly proud.
I'm back.
Y'all hear that sound? Raise your jug and you holler real loud. We're American made.
Did we have any salmon in here?
Faster.
And hillbilly proud. Come on, everybody. Can't you hear that sound? So raise your jug and you holler real loud. We're American made. Said we're American.
Series 5. And he'll be sexy shit. Hold on.
across the land. Nobody gonna tell us how to live our lives. Well, a day in these shoes will make a city boy cry. So come on, everybody, can you hear that
nice,
sound?
Huh?
I said, raise your jug, and you holler at me, oh, how?
You know, my great-granddaddy and my granddaddy were raised up this holler. And this holler's home to me and mine now. Some of them city people look down their noses the way we live around here. But let me tell you, friend, us hillbillies can do a lot of things the city folk just can't do.
That's how you know what? The audience will appreciate that enlightenment.
Come on, man.
That's what my own son did to me, just to keep me from catching
it. Look at that.
Yeah, okay.
Can you believe that?
That is.
I'll say it.
Hold on. Hold up there, son.
Jeremy, what? How could you do that to him?
And you just kept fishing to me.
Yep.
And every time I stopped fishing,
that's just
terrible.
That's just terrible.
You have to live my life.
What's wrong? And he's got another young one on the way to intensify the constant.
Battery,
yes, that's it. Took the words right out of my mouth.
Now y'all know what